Titans fans were extremely pleased to get our number 19th overall draft pick, Jeffrey Simmons, in the game in his first NFL action this past Sunday against the Chargers. Jeffrey played about 21 snaps in this game, and I'm going to show a few plays here. This is one of the passing scenarios where Phillip Rivers drops back. He gets a good push on the center, takes him all the way back, and forces Phillip Rivers to throw a little bit too high over the receiver. What I love about Simmons is he has the power of a strong defensive tackle like an Albert Haynesworth, but he's quick and has good finesse like a defensive end, so that's a good package for a player of his size. This kid is definitely going to make an impact for us both in the run game and the pass game. Now, that was an example of a pass play. Let's take a look here at a run play with Melvin Gordon as he gets down the middle. If you watch closely on this play, Simmons again gets a good push on the offensive lineman and has awareness to know where the ball carrier is and to reach out and pull him down for the tackle and a loss. We got Simmons back just in time as we're trying to turn this around. Titans fans are stoked to have this defense playing so strong. Here's another play where we're looking at Jeffrey Simmons there just under the goalpost, behind the goalpost there. You're going to see him. Watch Melvin Gordon as well. And as the center tries to get a push on Simmons, he again shows great awareness and switches sides on the center to bring down Melvin Gordon for the tackle. All right, this is one of my favorite plays of the game. You see on this particular play, Jeffrey Simmons is lined up at the top of your screen at the left side of our line. He's up against the right tackle for the Chargers. Gets a good push back on him and releases just in time to make the play and get the sack on Phillip Rivers. Same play here, different view. There he is on the left. Watch his quickness and his awareness, and he moves his head. You can see he never takes his eyes off Phillip Rivers as he makes the play, and Rivers knows it's coming too. This dude is legit, guys. He is going to be huge for the Titans as he goes forward. He was huge in our goal line stand, and he's going to be making plays for us for a long time to come, I believe. I can't wait to see him on Sunday against the Bucks. Tighten up.